But they are different, obviously. Otherwise, it wouldn't be. There would be no point to this video. So, these are variations on what I had as a kid. Slightly different, though. So, what we have here are two sandwiches that have mackerel and tomato sauce with shredded cucumber and mayonnaise. As a kid, I only had mayonnaise on, but I had some more cucumber, and it works together very well anyway, so whatever. It's a variation. Likewise, the three here are fish pudding. It's sort of this tubular pudding made of mostly fish and some other things. Very cheap. You kind of slice it, place it on bread, or cook it in the frying pan, or whatever you want to use it for. Normally, again, you would just have mayonnaise, but I've added shredded cucumber. And then the final one, which we only have one of, is pepper cream cheese. Love this stuff. It was one of my favorites as a kid. It's one of the best cheeses out there. It's not that cheap, though, so I can't afford to live off that, but it's basically cream cheese, but with pepper and stuff. I'm recording this during the day, which I never do, so we might get background sounds. I hope not. Or at least not loud ones. Anyway, let's dig in. We're gonna start with some fish pudding, cucumber, and mayonnaise. So good, man. Oh no. You can hear that. Someone just started fucking vacuum cleaning. God damn it. Sound so that it sounds okay. To wash this down, by the way, instead of having milk, I have tea. Because tea is cheaper, and I already have that. If you're wondering, it is black. Sauce with cucumber and mayonnaise sandwich. I'm so sorry about this goddamn mover. Hopefully they're not. I'm eating a little bit fast to begin with because I'm hungry, but I'll slow it down. So, if you have not had mackerel with tomato sauce, you need to find it, man. You can usually get it. It's not as common of a food in other countries, it seems, but it is not hard to find if you look for it. They'll usually come in these sort of oval-shaped tins. Yeah, elongated oval-shaped tins that are sort of kind of flat. sauce. And it is freaking delicious. It is so good. It smells a lot though. If you don't like fishy smell, then you might not want it. I've known people who absolutely hated the smell. I am not that kind of person. I don't mind fish smell. It doesn't smell strong fishy, but it smells pretty strongly in general. Like the whole concoction is kind of, you know, I suppose it's an acquired taste, but I think it's just delicious. I would highly recommend mayonnaise though. Good mayonnaise. Let's have another fish pudding. Oh, fuck. There they go again. These bastards. Cleaning their fucking ass. I think it might be in the hallway. Just other general shit they just figured they'd throw in. It's cheap for a reason. It's basically just waste fish mixed in with a bunch of other shit, but it's got a very neutral taste, and it's, you know, if you're not that much of a fan of fish or strong fish, it might still be, you know, the kind of fish taste that you enjoy. Maybe with if you fry it in the frying pan with some oil or butter especially. And then you add it together with pasta and some fish sauce, or just any sauce, I guess. It could be really good. Sounds. This is a mess of a video. I'm really sorry. And if you've made it this far, I love you. Also, you might be wondering, hey, why are you wearing the same shirt as... Okay, by the way, I have two of these exact same shirts. Which is why you see them so much. But in this case, this is the same shirt as the last video and the video before then. And it's because I've recorded them all within 13, 14 hours. Oh, I don't know what the time is. It's more like 16 hours of each other. Still. Yeah, I'm going to be recording more tonight as well. So we're recording just tons of videos and creating a massive backlog. Because I'm going to... UK next week. I need to just relax. I'm so sorry. This fucking video is like the worst I've ever made. Fuck me. Fuck it. I'm allowed to make bad videos once in a while, alright? Nobody's perfect. As you can see, I'm saving the cream cheese for last. Because it is, you know, the odd one out, so it just makes sense. This is a hefty sandwich. It's like properly heavy. If you were to order this in a restaurant, you'd have to pay like fuck tons. See that. My whole jaw unhinged. And now finally, Bakram Erlal Restaurants, whatever the fuck that means. I guess it's like the resistance cream. I mean, this is cream cheese. Stuff costs a fortune, so